put a K in Shanian forever so we can get more people in fleet. If you are not in a fleet, put a K in Shanian forever so we can get more people. I'm at 104 in this part if you want to start splitting some people off once you get here.
Yeah. How did I just spike to 170? Is that Narm guys?
If you get tackled, just
yeah,
MJD,
Narm brought
them all in
fleet.
Okay. Yeah, try and burn back to the gates.
They didn't scramble. They just disrupted, so you can...
Anyway, everybody seems off for now. I'll be with you in a moment, and we shall... go in raids. Why is Concord scramming a hammerhead? Alright, all about and jump to Karam. All about and jump to Karam. So, everybody make sure you're in a fleet right now. Progat, what are you at?
I am at 107.
Alright, we'll split. Dun dun dun. Let's split about 35 dudes more into Progat's fleet. So we need about 30 to 35 people from Ajax's fleet to swap into Progat fleet, and just type up drop fleet and type P in Shanian forever. But a maximum of 35 people, so please make sure that Ajax's fleet stays at around 135 to 140.
Alright guys, in my fleet, take squad command positions. If you're squad commander, start picking up those people who are putting peas in Shanyan forever now. Guys in my fleet, please invite the peas.
PL is logging in, supers.
In the meantime, yeah, I will tell a few words. Thank you all for coming for this remembrance of Shanyan, with his beloved fleet camp, Abaddon's. And I would like to ask if anyone wants to really ask something, you know, like pay respect or something, you can do that still on the Eve News link. Any stories or something like that. That would be nice. And in the meantime, I will link the donate stuff somewhere. If anyone would like to donate some coins, you know, it's not a must, of course. We appreciate any donations you make. Kind of that's all I wanted to say. I'm sorry, I'm at work.
Go for his family rights, all the donations.
Yeah, this is going to his fiance.
Yeah.
And the rest of his family.
Yeah, just wanted to clarify that.
Yeah.
So guys, if you feel like helping out, please do so. We're gonna go ahead and link that in my fleet. You're gonna have to copy and paste it.
Nice. So go ahead and put your hardeners online, guys.
Hardener.
Yeah, whatever you're fit with. Load conflag or multi-frequency. So conflagration or multi-frequency for ammo. And go ahead and load just tracking speed scripts. Yeah, it's okay. It's not gonna matter that much. Alrighty, looks like our first target is warping in.
Oh, poor guy.
Poor dude warped a bit early. At primary's broadcast. Oh, he's invulnerable, it's just tie-dyed.
I think they were in our fleet and just crashed. Just like...
No. They're ahead of the fleet.
Yep, go ahead and shoot this guy first. And rest of the guys will start being lockable soon.
Drop drones.
Yeah, go ahead and drop your drones here. Secondary is this guy.
Where'd he go?
So Altus now, then Alicia. Altus, then Alicia. Altus, then Alicia, then Ace. Alicia now, Alicia, then Ace, then Jean. Alicia, then Ace, then Jean. Ace now, then Jean. Then we're gonna kill Grim as tertiary. So primary is Ace, then Jean.
FC tie-dye.
Yep, that's gonna happen. So go ahead and finish off Ace, then Jean. Tertiary is going to be Grim, guys. Finish off Ace, please. Ace, then Jean, then Grim.
Relock.
So Jean, then Grim. Someone's ECM bursting, so keep on relocking. If you can find me the guy ECM bursting, you should see the graphic on the ship. Let me know so we can kill him. So, relock Jean. Keep on firing. Okay, then Grim. Jean, then Grim, then let's go Dragon next. Sorry, Grim, and then Dragon. And go ahead and drop fleets if you die, and keep on taking squad commands if people die from squad command. Alright, Dragon now. Dragon, then Ben. Dragon, then Ben. So Dragon, then Ben, then Holy. And just keep on relocking if the Easy Empress hits you.
Yeah, they're killing all the drones.
Yeah, the smart bombing.
Yeah, go ahead and pull your drones in for now. So Dragon, now Ben Booley, Ben Booley, then Holy Eriker. Ben Booley's okay, swap to Holy, my bad. So Holy, then Foaming, Holy, then Foaming. Everything in Holy Eriker, then Foaming. So finish off Holy, then Foaming. Foaming is now primary, secondary is Ibazalt. Foaming, then Ibazalt, then Killian. And no need to broadcast, there's no logic here. Finish off Foaming first, then Ibazalt. Ibazalt now, then Killian. And tertiary will be Jalkum. So go ahead and keep on taking squad commands. Go Killian now. Then Jalkum. Jalkum now. Then Hellseer. Jalkum, then Hellseer, then Kinizzy. Hellseer now, then Kinizzy. Hellseer, Kinizzy, then Guerrero. So finish off Hellseer first, then Kinizzy, then Guerrero. Kinizzy now, then Guerrero. Then we're gonna kill Don Hugo, because he's the president. So Guerrero, then Don Hugo, then Ellie.
It was bad.
Guerrero, Don Hugo, then Ellie, Don Hugo now, then Ellie. Then Aetherius, Don Hugo, then Ellie, then Aetherius. Ellie now, then Aetherius, then Clean. Ellie first, then Aetherius, then Clean. So Aetherius, Clean. And then we're gonna kill Kunos. Aetherius first, then Clean, then Kunos. Clean now, then Kunos, then Mad Mart again. Clean, then Kunos, then Mad Mart again, then Lycanus. Kunos now, then Mad Mart again, then Lycanus. After Lycanus, we're gonna go for Mark Phelps. Lycanus now, then Mark Phelps. Lycanus, then Mark Phelps, then Nerdanan. Mark Phelps now, then Nerdanan, then Nylar. Then we're gonna go Mark Phelps, Nylar, then Thule. Mark Phelps, Nylar, then Thule. Alright, Nylar now, then Thule, then Trucker. Nylar, Thule, Trucker. Thule now, then Trucker, then Tank. Trucker, then Tank. Tertiary is gonna be Sun Fox. So Trucker, Tank, Sun Fox. Ignore that. We're gonna go Tank, Sun Fox, then we're gonna go Shakti. So Sun Fox, Shakti, then Robo. Sun Fox, Shakti, Robo, then RO. Kill Rob now, then RO, then David. Rob now, then RO, then David. RO now, then David. Then I'm just gonna kill Cubic. We're gonna kill their morale a little, because he's a morale booster. So David, then Cubic, then Chalice. David, then Cubic.